All in, all set. Race three, Busan. Yates back, ready, sing. Baroness, not exactly quick out of the gate there. Also slow away was top of Queen. Getting away well, Atamiji from the far side. Now Baroness will be ridden along to join these early leaders. Also right up there is Goichi Koji, right from the outside gate. So it is Goichi Koji, followed by Baroness. Then just tucking in behind will be Atamiji. Jiranjigo is prominent. Queen Stealth, Whitecap to the rail. Just outside is Busan Bolt, there followed by Good Park. About 4 to 5 lengths then to Aria, who leads that small group at the rear. Also there is Top of Queen, and right at the back is Taewon Miso. We're through 4 furlongs, and it is Goichi Koji who will show us the way. A half length back to the outside, we find Atamiji. Baroness is tucked in on the rail, racing in third. Jiranjigo just to the outside, 4 wide as they turn his Sonata up. Queen Stealth will take the rail route, and still going is Busan Bolt and Aria. As we now have straightened up, we're coming up to the 2 furlong marker. Goichi Koji, it is still lead from Baroness and Atamiji. Sonata up is into fourth, Queen Stealth down in fifth. But it is past the 3. Goichi Koji now has about 2 lengths on Baroness and Atamiji. Sonata up went wild down to the grandstand, but it's still Goichi Koji deep into the closing stages. And Goichi Koji is going to come away with this one. It's Goichi Koji from Baroness. An entertaining trip from Sonata up, coming home in third. So Goichi Koji from the outside gate got a good start, got the lead, never looked back under Joe Sungon. This filly, this 3-year-old by Ecton Park, gets her maiden win on her 7th career start.